Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I can finally film in the nursery now that you've all seen it on the nursery tour. And if you haven't, go check out the nursery tour. If you're new here, my name is Heather. I'm pregnant still with these twins. We are in week 31, which is just fantastic. If you've been following my journey, it's been a rough road. So we're very happy to still be pregnant. I'm feeling good. No reason to think that anything is changing, but I had no reason to think I was going to go into preterm labor 2 weeks ago either. So c'est la vie. So I have four different companies here that I want to highlight with baby clothes that I have accumulated. And I also want to show you guys some really fun footage. We unboxed all of our big stuff, like our strollers and car seats and bouncers and swings. So we're gonna show you that too.
Yesterday.
All right, baby Bjorn.
How'd you get it?
Aww.
They're gonna be so cutie.
Dang, so cutie. Easy peasy.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Baby Bjorn squeezy.
And I think this comes off so you can wash it when they inevitably
poop.
I'm gonna let Alec do this one because this is the sitch. We'll be back with the finished swing in
Are we actually
three,
building
two,
it?
Yeah, one. Ta-da!
Beautiful.
So cute! Okay, next day. I was too tired to finish anything yesterday, but we have moved downstairs because we have a couple more big items to unbox. And I'm so excited to unpack these. We have literally not touched them, so let's do it. Let's do the car seats first. We got the Nuna Pippa Light LX.
LX, baby.
Give it to me, give it to me. Is it light?
Yeah.
Is it light LX?
It's very light.
Oh my gosh, it's so little. Dang, Dad.
Trouble, baby.
Like it gets stuck. I don't know, is that supposed to happen? Is this a thing? Let us know. We got the Zoe stroller. This is for when they get a little bit older and it's a side-by-side umbrella stroller. I'm so excited. Dang, twins are no joke. Big boy. It's actually not that big, but bigger than a single. Okay, so far this Zoe stroller assembly has been so easy.
Canopy assembly.
Okay, and then the guardrail.
There we go.
Dang, so easy. Wow, this thing is so
Thanks,
pretty.
Thanks, Zoe. Ooh.
Ooh. Pretty good.
Here's nice. The magic.
Oh, okay. All right, time for...
Big boy.
Does it look exciting?
Baby.
We decided to go with the Upa Baby Vista with the Nuna car seats because I like the configurations that the Vista gives way better than the Nuna Grow or whatever it
the
is.
The Upa Baby is just like that quality I'm looking for, you know?
Well, Nuna is quality too, but Nuna did not have the configurations for twinnies
but
that I like.
Does.
This comes with so many parts.
It's like IKEA. Those are nice wheels though, I'll tell you that. You gotta get maintenance on this thing. It costs almost as much as a car. Right. Let's get down and dirty, Theo.
Are you sure those are the right ones?
Oh, baby, I know my strollers.
Wait, how do you set it up for a double? No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
Come on, big boy.
Oh, a little baby.
I found it.
Ooh, nice. It's gonna look a little bit bigger with two seats on it, but not too shabby. Now let's jump in. The first store I want to highlight is actually Shein. This is like a really hit or miss shop. If you've ever shopped with them before, it's really affordable stuff. I was curious what kind of quality their baby clothes were. We'll do little girl first. I got this cute little plaid dress. Pretty good quality. Then I got this cute little, what is this called? Like a jumper. This definitely feels like cheap quality, but I think it'll be fine. This dress is so cute. And this is like almost like a linen gauze fabric. Little baby girl can wear this for Valentine's Day or something. I love this dress. Corduroy with the buttons. I think this is great fabric. Same with this little outfit. Okay quality. And then this dress is so darling. I love it. It looks like something you'd find at Target or Zara. Definitely thin quality. Those are little girls' Shein clothes. Boy clothes are so tough. Like girl clothes are so like cute and aesthetically pleasing, and boys stuff, it's like, I'm a dinosaur rat. Like, But here is what I found. Okay, so for little boy, I have this cute little onesie outfit. Great quality. The only thing is the snaps are weird. They're like plastic. Otherwise, the fabric feels like fine quality. I've got this little outfit. I've got this cute little lion onesie, and the back is cute. This cool little sweatshirt. I think there's also matching pants. I put them, I think, in a box for him to grow into. I don't know if this is my aesthetic. I also got one in this color. The quality is not that great on these, but lastly, this little outfit is so cute. Little monsters. I think this one is super, super cute. Again, with the plastic buttons. Otherwise, the fabric itself feels okay. They turn their inventory over really quick too, so I will try to link as much as I can below, but I did order that stuff a little while ago. Okay, so real quick, I want to highlight Lulu & Co. I have bought a bazillion and a half hair bows from them. But as far as outfits, I got these little matching outfits. They were in their like warehouse sale. And then to match, I got a little hat and the little bow. So this is really the most matchy 20 thing that I have. Otherwise, everything is like kind of complimentary, but not like twin. Okay, so next up, I want to highlight Amazon. I was super curious what Amazon's quality is. I know it comes from like a whole bunch of sellers, so it's not like Amazon. I'll start with the highlights, honestly, the cute little ones that get hung up. So again, little boys are hard to find the cute aesthetic clothes for, but I got this little linen romper for him for this summer. Quality is fine. Little wood buttons, I'm fine with it. And then for a little girl, I got this little bubble romper. I also got this little romper, which is just so cute. And then I got this sweater. It is way bigger than I thought. This is for like a straight up 2-year-old. Okay, so for little girl, I got this cute little zipper ruffle PJ set, super soft. I got the two of these. Wow, it looks so little after I washed and dried them. It stretches. Oh, I wanted to point out too, so we don't know when they're gonna be born, obviously, and if they're born really early and they're in preemie clothes, I did purchase a pack of like white onesies for preemies. This is literally the size of my head. My hand, I like can't even picture a baby in this. It's so little. I got these little Burt's Bees flamingo zip up PJs. Literally all the PJs I have, 99% are zip up. These little banana ones that I thought were so cute, and they have the fold over mittens, really soft, great quality. They did shrink up when I washed them, and I washed everything on delicate and just like tumble dry low heat. Got a little koala pair. Also for basics, I got a 5-pack little onesies for little boy. They literally have 30 options of patterns for their packs. So I got him the little football, like fall. Yeah, basics. One of my favorite things I've gotten from Amazon is this set. I actually have two in each color. It's this little braided little rainbow set. I got it in tan, in the charcoal color as well. And then, you know, I'm just trying to find like little boy, like basic sets. Finally, it's like a little set of shorts with a little baby onesie, and it actually came with a pair of shoes too for like a really affordable price. I want to finish off by showing you what I've gotten from Zara. Now, Zara is my double-edged sword because it is probably my favorite place to buy baby clothes, but you like can't link them well, and they change their inventory a ton. So Zara can be frustrating to show you in a haul, but it's so cute. Okay, so again, a wide range of sizes, kind of. A lot of this is for like the end of summer or even into fall. Okay, look at this little suede coat, I think for baby boy, and it is so darling and so soft. I got a couple of these little sweatshirts, and then I didn't realize when I made my order that I had already purchased a pink one. They have different sayings on them, and they're just ever so slightly different pinks, but they are different sizes, I think. Oops. Look at this adorable little romper for little girl. I'm so excited for her to wear this. Okay, so on my last order, I just like saw red and just started ordering, but I got three versions of this little, these little shirts with like little animals and sayings on them. So I got a little dinosaur one, I got a little hedgehog one, and these are all 3 to 6 months. So try to picture them like wearing the actual clothing item, and then picturing like at what stage I think I want them to wear it. So I think these will look cute then.
I don't know, who plans like that? And then the little girl one has ruffles on the bottom, this little kangaroo shirt. Okay, I also got 3 pairs of these leggings. They're little ribbed leggings, 3 to 6 months. They had them paired with these little t-shirts. Cute. I'm like obsessed with these little boy joggers with the pockets. They're so cute. But for when they're not quite big yet, like for this summer, I have these little loomer bottoms for a little girl. And then I also got these on sale for little boy or little girl. They have like little stars on them. Okay, and then finally from Zara, I saved my favorite for last. I got a set for little boy and little girl. This is little girl's, the little fruit, little like orange set. And then for little boy, we got the alligator set. So that is that. I think this is going to be my last like haul video before babies are here. I will link as much as I possibly can below for you all. Some of this I did order a while ago and I just haven't done a haul video. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Make sure you're subscribed because in the next week or so I am sharing what's in my hospital bag for me and hubby and babies, and that is an exciting one. Thank you so much for watching today's video, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.